What we're gonna do now is ask some questions to Siri here. So these are some general questions that people usually ask. So why is it important to shear the sheep or shorn them?
Yeah, it's really important to get sheep shorn once or twice a year, basically for their health. So obviously as the summer warms up with all that fleece on, they get really, really hot. Mm-hmm. And then also they can get dirty, so that causes health problems. If they're rolling around in the mud and the dirt, and we don't get all that wool off, then bugs can get in there. So shearing them in the spring, sometimes spring and fall, helps them clean up for the year.
Why? So I saw that when you brought them out, you set them on their butts.
Yep.
Why do you sit them on their butts?
So the way that we sit them down, they rest in between my legs, and that keeps them as calm as possible. So if their feet are up off of the ground, they don't think they can get away. And so they kind of just relax. And as I move through all of the shearing, each position that I change keeps their feet off the ground and makes them as calm as we can possibly keep them.
I did notice you were also that you were wearing moccasins. Is there something, is that your favorite shoe or is that something that helps you?
They are really comfortable, but there's a special reason that we wear them. So they help me grip the floor. I shear some sheep that are heavier than me, so I need all the traction I can get. And it also helps me keep my toes under the sheep. Like I just said, I gotta keep their feet off the ground exactly where I want them. So if I can keep my toes under them, I have better control.
Perfect. And then one last question. I did see you giving the girls a spa day with their hoofs getting trimmed.
Yep.
Is there a certain angle that you go at, or is there like, in horses, we have like a white line that we watch for with a farrier? Anything specific for sheep?
There's no good rule about it. I generally like to keep them flat, so the middle of their hoof doesn't grow out, it's just the walls. So I try and trim that flat with the rest of the hoof. But every sheep is a little different, so it's kind of case by case.
Perfect. Well, thanks so much, Siri. Have fun traveling to Vermont. She came out from Vermont out here. And we'll give you guys some preview of the babies, and then we'll get an up close of Millie of her after spa day. So thank you so much.
Yeah, thank you.